YouTube, what is up my babies? Tonight we are going to go check out what is being claimed as the original bike night, which according to multiple sources, this is the first one right here in Sacramento. Still going on at the Jamba Juice every Thursday night at 8 p.m. So I thought it'd be fun, go down, check that out. We'll see what that's all about. Make a few moto friends and have some Jamba Juice, because like, why wouldn't you want to have Jamba Juice, you know? I feel like I'm forgetting something. I can't quite figure it out. I commend you for, oh, you did it. I was gonna give you props for not breaking the yellow line rule. Yep, you gotta wait for them. That's how it works. You were a little past the crosswalk there, sir, but oh. See what Garden Highway is like. Sounds delightful. How do you guys like the speedometer down here? Not very well lit up at night. I swear, officer, I did not know how fast I was going. See? Oh, it smells like laundry here. That's nice. It smells clean and static free. Well, now it smells like something burning, so hopefully that's not my bike. Crossing the road, middle of the night, not smart. Sacramento light rail. Police. Mustang. Looks like my old 85 white convertible. LX, not GT, one of the rare LX convertible 5 liters for some reason. I loved that car. That car was mega, mega, mega fun. But now I ride responsible vehicles only.